Hello, neighbors. I appreciate the opportunity to introduce myself to you today. My name is Sarah Chatterley, and I am running for County Commissioner in District 8. Presently, I serve on the Planning Commission for the City of Wyoming, where I contribute to the thoughtful planning and development of our community. I have also helped develop Wyoming Reimagined, Wyoming's new master plan, which is currently still in development. I recently graduated from Grand Valley State University with an MPA, a master's degree in urban and regional policy and planning. Throughout my master's program, I served on the board for Grand Valley's student chapter of ICMA, the International City and County Management Association. I was fortunate to connect with many leaders in local government throughout my time in ICMA. I grew to understand the depth and complexity of challenges that local governments throughout Kent County face to provide quality services to their residents. While in school and after earning my MPA, I worked for local governments as a policy researcher and analyst. This was exciting work that gave me tools to dig deep into government policies to help my community discover what works well and what doesn't serve the community well about a particular policy. Local government and service are passions of mine that grew from my time living in Lansing while attending Michigan State University. My first experience with local government was at the age of 19 with an internship at the Michigan House of Representatives. I also served 3 AmeriCorps national service terms. During these service terms, I promoted healthy and fresh food access for refugee families at the Ingham County Land Bank. I also provided disaster relief for underserved communities during my time with the Red Cross. And at Cherry Health, I helped women get the health care they needed to have healthy pregnancies and healthy babies. My experiences have given me a unique and well-rounded view on the role of city government, county government, and organizations, and how partnerships often bring communities a higher quality of life for all. We need leaders who understand the struggles of hardworking families. And now that I am a hardworking mother of 2 young children, I understand more than ever the challenges that parents and families in our communities are facing. In particular, our community will need to recover from the effect of this pandemic. That's why I will work to safely restart the economy and get resources to people and small businesses. I also will work to expand investment in early childhood learning to ensure our kids are kindergarten ready. I am ready to prioritize people by ensuring equitable distribution of county resources and instilling equity into the county's strategic plan. I also look forward to building community by expanding funding to our parks and expanding trails to connect neighborhoods, parks, and business districts. As your commissioner, I want to build connections and enhance quality of life for all members of our diverse community. I will reach out and encourage your imagination and input toward making Kent County the best place to live, even after a pandemic. I consider it both an honor and a privilege to have the opportunity to serve you as Kent County Commissioner, and I will work hard to be sure that you are both heard and seen in our community. Please do your part in our democracy by voting on November 3rd or before by requesting an absentee ballot. I hope to earn your vote and I thank you for your time and consideration. To learn more about me, please head over to my website at www.sarahchatterley.com. You will find a link there to my campaign Facebook page as well. Thank you.